Allume. Perfect shooting. Excellent.
There were three balls. I think the first one was a guy.
Speed really fast.
quite nice speed. And it was not so far, but it was perfect. Perfect wild boar situation. Something you dream about at night before you go. It was 75 meters away, and I'm very impressed because I thought, even though there's no magnification in the aim point, I thought it would be difficult at these distances. But actually it worked fine. I think the first shot was perfect. I'm impressed with the aim point, I really have to say. It's something that I didn't expect. So we will see how it goes, but so far I'm very happy. This is really an amazing place. I have not seen this many wild boar in such short a time ever. I'm very excited to see what happens next. This is very cold, but it keeps you warm when you see that many wild boar. We'll start with number two.
Number one.
It's a big one and a small one. I will shoot the small one. Thank you. that it was a very lucky shot. But I was probably about 2 meters in front of the Frischling. And the dot of the aim point was pretty big compared to it. But if you can keep the line straight, even with the aim point, you can shoot at pretty much any distances. But I was very, very happy that it rolled like it did. And the Tubach went up across. And that really was something to remember for tonight. Really nice. Kyla.
I love it when things like this happen at the end of the drive, you know? Good sleep tonight. It's probably one of the best Kylas I've ever shot. I haven't shot that many, but I think probably the best one. And you can see, I only know the words in German, I don't really know how you say it in English, but the bottom teeth we call Waffen, and the top ones are Haderer. And the length and the width of these Haderers are absolutely gigantic. You really don't see that very often. Probably one of my best ones, if not the best. Really, really nice. It's been a very good day. And the best thing about today is we have another day tomorrow.